Karbi Anglong Singing Star winner season 1 Carolina Ball.
Respected Minister and those who are standing here, thank you so much. And I would like to thank first and foremost, I want to call my mentor, Miss Rinu Ria, to come over here. She is the backbone, and not only she, and I would like to call Sar also. Sar, say, Sar, please, on the stage. I won't be here, and I really give my thankful to them. My heart is thankful, and then not only they, there are people who love me, who supported me to reach up to the top finalist. And this is a blessing, and also this is a blessing from God that I received. I feel that today all the five are the winner, not only me, and they are also worthy of the winner today. And I would like to thank all the judges who supported me to improve myself. Actually, I came here to improve myself, not to win. But this is a grace from God and my mentor who taught me, and my judges who encouraged me to be here. I'm really thankful to them. And the people who love me, who vote and supported me. Thank you so much. Thank you, the organizer, and all the people around here. Thank you so much. And I'm very happy. I can't express my happiness. I was not expecting this much, actually. This is all not because of my hard work only. This is all because of God's grace, first of all, and then my mentor, my judges, who guide me, who taught me to reach till here. And most of all, this is all because of the love of my people and my friends, my family, who are far and near, and my culture, my tribes, those who support me, those who love me, those who give me love. This is all because of them. Without them, I won't be here, and I won't be the winner of the Karbi Anglong Singing Star 2019. I would like to say a heartfelt thankful to those people who have voted me and want to see me this, and I really happy this all because of you.